This video contains images that some viewers may find disturbing. These images were taken with permission and respectfully show artistic integrity. Viewer discretion is advised.
Today, I'm going to the Viktor Wynd Museum of Curiosities out in the East End. It is one of the strangest museums here in London, but it's also one of the most interesting. Let's check it out.
The Viktor Wynd Museum of Curiosities is a small collection of oddities located in London's East End. The museum was started in 2015 by Viktor Wynd himself. He is all an artist, author, lecturer, and impresario. I'd also like to include curator, as he collects items from all around the world. Whether it be a mummified fairy found in an attic in Ireland to hand soaps from Mexico that supposedly cure envious rivals. It is a vast collection condensed in a small space. It features extremely rare items that will leave you in disbelief. Items that are sought after by wealthy collectors are kept behind glass as they are not for sale. Everything here brings out a curiosity in all of us that are obsessed with the macabre. The museum has a magical theme full of whimsy, in a world set very much in reality. It contains pieces that serve poetic justice to the ending we're all destined to meet. The contributing artists bring life back to these perished creatures, displayed in a way that only one with an imagination or really anybody can appreciate. It is truly a place of wonder and mystery that I highly recommend you visit while you are in London. Also, they have Amy Winehouse's shit. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, consider subscribing for more mini adventures. Happy travels, and until we meet again.